position now. We've run up against a group of 88mm Anti-tank guns along the next ring. Separate group and the Shermans will keep them busy while Fox and Baker circle around the left flank and hit them from the side. Group commanders reporting.
Baker 1 ready!
Fox not ready! Zebra 1 giving them hell! Baker and Fox, load AP rounds and advance at full speed. Good luck, lads!
Shut up, Baker 1! Remember to hold your fire until you're in range!
Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Drops!